What's up, everybody? My name is Rob Simmons, and welcome to my channel. As a request, I'll be acting at Diana Ankudinova perform Twist In My Sobriety. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. So if there's any other videos from Diana you want me to react to, whether music videos or live performances, let me know in the comments below. All that being said, knowing Diana's talents, this should be a great performance, so let's see what this one has in store for us. Here we go. A giant record player.
I'll get you the new traveling choice. Drive your problems from here.
I'll go speak. I just love Diana's singing voice.
Now your conscience is clear. I hear you talk, girl. Now your conscience is clear. In the morning when I wake my brow, wipe the mind away. I like the thing I can't remember so well. I never do what you say. I never hear you. I never do what you say. Look my eyes, I just have a glimpse. Look, your love is drying from my hands.
Oh, those are great green screen effects. Well, I don't know if they're green screen, but you know what I mean.
More than twist of my sobriety. More than twist of my sobriety. More than twist of my sobriety.
Well, see the sparks on the record needle. Oh, I just love the acoustics here. The echoing, awesome.
I don't care about the different thoughts. Different thoughts are good for me. Help and I'm such a sad hood. How good children took their toll. Look, your love is drying from my hands, you know you'll never be more than twists of my sobriety, more than twists of my sobriety, more than twists of my sobriety.
Oh, I love the audience's energy. Oh, I love the echoing. Nice. Oh yeah, the audience, they got the right idea. And there's the regular stage. That was just awesome on many different ways. First of all, Diana's vocal talents. Well, she performed that song beautifully. Shouldn't be surprising knowing her talents. I can't emphasize that enough. But of course, I gotta give some credit to the guys who are on stage with her, because they also did a really great job to help bring the song to life. And plus, the special effects of Diana and the two guys sitting on the giant record player, that was just a lot of fun, a great way to change things up from them just sitting on the stage, even though we got a glimpse of them standing on the stage at the very last second. And that was also really well done. Plus the acoustics and the echoing. I mean, I know I pointed those out before, but those were really great touches to the song. So all that being said, an excellent performance from Diana. Let me know in the comments what you think of this performance.